after cross. Boom. So you want to go almost towards you. There you go. Imagine you put the seatbelt on. Ball wants you thick. Lower. Squeeze. Stay there. Go. Reach your elbows. Squeeze. Boom. Look at that. Now look. The bar isn't even hitting his body. Come up. Squeeze. Boom. Go. Beautiful. Come some more. There you go. This elastic, everything. Squeeze everything. There you go. And this is good when you're backstage and you're pumping up. You don't have a deadlift bar, you have dumbbells. Now, you see that? Just from tucking his chin. Back is just that open. There you go, beautiful. Good job. Keep your hips back. Now come up, slide the ball off your leg. Keep your elbow back. Look at that. Boom. Squeeze everything. There you go. Boom. Tuck your chin. Squeeze up in the upper back too. Ready? Squeeze. There we go. Boom. Let's go. Squeeze. Look at that. Beautiful. Y'all see that working? One more. Wonderful. Let's work on that difference. Now what Ben is going to focus on, watch this. This is how you get that inner tap. All right? He's up here. Now, as he's going to arch his back and keep his shoulder blades back. When he comes down, he's going to open up. Just keep the dumbbells like that. Now, watch what he's going to do when he comes up. Show him what to do, baby. See that? Turn his thumb up. Now, watch this. Put your hand right here in the middle of his chest. Like that. Watch him feel it. Squeeze. You feel that? You don't feel that when you do a normal press. When you do a normal press, you just hit. Now he's going to focus on his squeeze. And on top. Yeah, just don't listen to my ass. You feel the chest. Come in here. Come in here. Now watch how slow I'm going to go right over my head. Feel that, man?
Yeah.
So you need right there. Doubles in. There you go. Straight. Nice and slow. 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 There you go. Boom. Stop right there. Feel his legs. Feel his legs. Feel that?
He's legend.
It's crazy, right?
Only elbow.
There you go. Stretch. Keep your palms facing certain body parts that, to me, it separates you from the rest. Hamstrings. Because when you turn to the side, if you have those greedy hamstrings hanging, everybody else's hamstrings are flat. I call it flat tire. You're going to look that much more impressive. Everybody looks impressive from the front. But when you turn to the side, that's when people start losing. They start losing here. They start losing here. And then when they turn around here, it's over. There you go. Six. Seven. Good. Ten. One. Showing off. Five. Six, seven, switching, push down. Elbows out, push, one, two, and seven, good job. I like to do this for a warm up, for triceps. Elbows facing forward, elbows in, there you go. Bring it right to your hairline. Yeah, no, that's good right now. And ten, good. I'm gonna switch it now. Are you good? All you're doing is opening your elbows and you fall straight. Yep, right there. Pump, come on, pump it fast. Two, three, two, one. Yeah, let's squeeze.
He's right, that's short range.
Yeah, it's a short range of motion. Four. Ten, let's go over here, same thing. Lean forward. Lean back. There you go. Boom. Look at this calf working. Lean forward. Hold it. Let it stretch. Hold it. Hold it. Let it stretch. Let it stretch. The longer we stretch, the deeper we're going to feel it. Rock back. Come on. Lean forward. Hold it. Hold it. Rock back. Forward. Rock back. Lean forward. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Come on. Come on. Last one. Last one. rock back. Come on, lean forward, rock back. Lean forward, rock back. Done. Ready? Come on, pump it up. Come on, three. Come on, four. Six, lean forward. Lean forward. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Come all the way down. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Two. All the way down. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Three. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. Halfway. Let's go. Right here. One. Come on. Two. Come on. Faster. Three. Four. Good. It's back for the stretch. There you go. Tuck the glutes. Squeeze. There you go. That's perfect. Tuck your glutes. Yeah. You see how the glutes are contracted? His legs don't lock out on top. Good. Felt that difference?
Yeah.
How did these feel? Nice and slow. Now, keep it straight in your body. Five. Yeah, I got it. Come on. Three. Six. Come on. Three. Seven. Good. Get that knee. Alright. Hey, don't bend. Come on. Three. Nine. One more. Three. Ten. Good job. You felt that difference when you didn't bend. A lot of people cheat the hand glute raises because they bend. That's not contracting the hamstring. You felt it when you kept your body straight. You felt your hamstring squeeze, right? Put that right leg back, but I want you to flex your hamstring. You ready? Flex your hand. There you go. Sit on that hamstring. Come on. Got it? Flex it. Boom. Flex the quad. Lock it. Don't move that leg anymore. Now, this leg. You see where your foot turned right there? I want you to turn that left, right, and left foot out. There you go, boom, sit on it. Now you see how your weight is balanced? All right, lock your legs, don't bounce. Flex both quads. Now get your rear belt. Perfect. Bring your hips forward just a little bit, squeeze your glutes. Boom, there you go. Right there. That's how you want to do it. Cross that knee, cross it. There you go, boom. You want that knee to be crossed. Now you're going to see the hand glute timing. Now what I want you to do is lean this way to reach forward. There you go. Put that tricep down and blow out here. There you go.
Bring this forward?
Yeah, bring that forward. You want to stay wide. There you go.